ever hit. Right in front of big rock, twin rocks. Fish number 50, 25 for each of us. Thank you, fish. Well, cool. What Dick calls the tyranny of round numbers. We'll screw it up as soon as we get more fish, if we do. I'm paddling. Seal that was up right at Gravelly Island for about a week that Dick and I both saw. I was fishing the front of Gravelly Island and I saw this sort of funny disturbance out in the middle of the river, and then I was fishing there and then the seal came up about 20 feet in front of me and sort of sat there and looked at me for about 10 seconds and then went under. And I assume that that's an argument for stopping at Gravelly, at Island Dock. I think it's worth it. Yeah, don't lose your paddle. And then we'd be up shit creek. I just had a hit myself. Oh, come on. What are you pretending to make it difficult here?
Twist it around backwards.
Double! I got one too. Cool. Well, that might be an argument for fishing this side of Island Dock. Put on this bar. We're playing with a full deck. It's a nice looking fish. Thank you, fish. Oh, really? I've gotten them. I had one day when I was fishing this side of the float and putting my fly underneath the float, and I pulled 14 fish out one after another. You got another fish? Oh well, it's gone. Why don't you walk up upcurrent a little ways and walk out on that bar as far as you can go. I'll fish the other side of the float. There was an obvious message there were fish in this area. Work your way down to the float. I'm gonna fish on the other side. Each got 26 fish. Which is a pretty damn good day. We're not done yet. any strikes? I just had a strike. Get the fish in. Ugh.